Hi everybody. We're starting a little bit of a warm up today. We're gonna do some traveling moves. So we're just gonna go side to side with your hips. Open the legs quite wide so you can feel already the outside of the hips here. And you're gonna bring them in just without pushing as far. You need to bend one knee and the other knee to go to the outside of the hips. Now get the legs big, big circles, big circles, big circles. Nice. So you want to keep the feet sort of on the heels as you go. As you go forward, you're on the more on the balls of your back on the heels, balls of your feet, back on the heels, balls of the feet. And then we go on the other side. And you can bring your hands in the front. Don't force too far, too quickly. Back to side, reach, reach. Keep the arms out so your shoulders are starting to work a little bit more. Now push back. And again. One more here. And side. Push back, and I'm taking the arms back and forwards now. Have you noticed? Back and forwards, and back and forwards. One more time, and then reach side to side. Now you've got shoulders, front and back, and front and back. And you can move the knees a bit more. So in, out. One across, other one across, and shoulder one forward, other one forward. So really warming up the shoulders here, and relax. Pull them back this time, and then you push the hips back into the front. There you go. So then you start getting the arms and the legs, waving with the arms, and you will figure eight with the hips. Shoulders back and down. Chest lifts. Engaging through the fingertips to finish the moves. Now side to side, hips. So when you're pushing into the sides, we've got to engage the belly button a bit more here, just under the belly button rather. So you can go side to side. Without hurting your back muscles. Keep the breath, chest up. Now front and back, push, pull, push, pull. Good, now this can really go into the lower back if you don't engage your core. If you bend your knees, it's a little bit easier. Front, back, front, back, front, back, front, back, side to side. Front and back. Side to side, front and back, side to side, and now shimmy through the knees, fast, 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 fast. Keep those legs moving. And then shoulders front and back. Bend the elbows, it's easier to move the shoulders here. Keep the chest up, elbows are stuck together in the back here. Now go double time. Now big hip to the right. And back. Other way. And go one side, forwards, other side, forwards. And then we shimmy. Hold, drop. We hit the hips and drop the chest. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Hit the heels. Drop the chest on your ball. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Hit. Okay? Okay. Chest. Heels. Chest. Here we go. One more time. Heels and chest. There you go. So you can really start doing the shimmies from the beginning on. I'm gonna try to teach you some traveling moves, so you need space for it. So I'm gonna start, so if you're facing me, I can't turn my back because I need to teach you properly. So you're gonna go cross right leg, lift the left, and you sweep the left leg to go right side, okay? So we're gonna do this. Right leg, cross, lift the arms in the front with the left and reach with the right. I'm going to have to do that again. Here we go. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Keep that leg up. Here we go. Cross right, lift left, cross left, reach right, and we hold. Here we go. Cross right leg front and left leg front, and we reach with the right leg. Again. Right, up, left, hold. Good. So when I'm going up there, I'm just going to reach as far as you can. This up movement here. So you're going cross, reach. Then I step to the side and I come back. All right? Starting with the right leg again. Cross, reach, hold. Up, step across, step back and together. So we step to the side and step to the back. But we need to hold that moment before we do that. So if you go here, and then you go step, shoulders, and then step back, and then right leg comes front, okay? So we're gonna go from the crossovers. Right leg cross, left, reach, out, right side, and then come back, and we hold. All right? So it's almost like doing a mambo right and mambo back. We did this last week's session with the right and left, back and back. We've done it. It was that mambo with the hip. So that's the kind of same thing, but I'm not gonna accentuate the hips here. We're gonna go shoulders and arms back. Do you see I step my hip back here before I present the pose again. Here we go, right leg cross. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes? Cross. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1. Alright? 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Up. Now step left, step right, let's turn back and hold. Right leg cross, up, cross, reach. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, hip, turn back, slide, hold. Right, so we're gonna go the step forwards, the other one. So we're finishing with the right leg forwards. That gives us that travel left. Travel, then you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, slide leg. So if I come more forward, travel, I turn back, and then when I score the last one, I just slide my leg in and hold. I'm pushing my head back, okay? So we're gonna try it again, so don't panic if you're not getting it. This song is quite good for it. We're gonna go up, over, cross first, all right? Wait for it. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, go. And walk. And turn. Slide. And we hold. I can't do it twice on that side because it would have been on the left leg instead of the right. Okay? So we're going to do it on the right again. Here we go. Right leg cross. Open. Step, turn, slide. Now left leg cross, hover right, cross, reach left, step back, and left, right, left, turning left, and we slide, right. We're gonna go from the right leg forwards. Cross left, over right, reach out and back, left, right, left, and right. So we're just gonna go again from the right leg, so play for it. 6, 5, 6, 7, cross, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, left, up, cross, reach, 1, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, slide left, right leg, okay? Then the right leg comes forwards. We're gonna try again. The song is fast, it goes with the movement, but you need to learn it first, okay? So we are going over. Over, up, cross, reach. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we come right, left leg forwards, up, right, reach, step, side, step, back, left, right, left, turn, and we slide other side, yes, then right leg comes forward to start again. We're gonna repeat it until you get it, just a lot of movements there. Get the feet first, here we go, step, cross, up, reach, back, and forwards, turn, and slide, and we go the left leg, cross, up, open, reach, left, back, step, turn, slide, right, we're gonna do it again, it's a lot of movements, so let's cross left leg forwards to the side and we break it from that moment. So we go reach over at step back. Oh no, I just did the wrong thing. My bad. So see my brain. 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we go. Cross up, open, cross, reach, step back, step forwards. And then we're gonna go. Okay, so wait for it. I'm getting confused. Here we go. Left, cross, right, cross over, reach, step back. And then we bring it forwards to go right and left. Then we turn and we slide. Okay, so right leg crosses first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, left, up, right, reach, 5, 6, 7, 8, step, right, step, left, spin, 6, 7, 8, with the right leg. Good, I got it. So now I'm going to turn my back now. So go across, right, left, back, and step, spin, and slide. Then you go left, over right, back, step, and spin, and slide. Yes, go again, up, side, back, and step front, spin, and slide, right leg, and step left, right, spin, and left leg. Right, we're gonna go left across, right up, reach, side, back, left leg, right leg, left, we spin, and right leg slide. All right, so a lot, isn't it? Let's go be stationary so we don't get dizzy, just go through those knees. Now push the hip. Other side, step and push, and we step, and we push, we step, and we push. Now we go on the belly roll here. When you're rolling, you're using your core muscles to start from the lower part and come up and up again and up again and up again. Other side and up again. Now we can go back down, the reverse belly rolls, and you can go one side and other side. Another way. So it's a lot of movement there, so we're going to try again. So we're going to go from the beginning, just break it down. I'm turning my back too. So I'm going to go right leg start, cross, reach, to reach the leg to step, over, to reach the leg to step, and reach quickly back, not the reach back. So we're going to go on the right leg cross, one, reach, and reach, and one, two, three, four, right? And then right leg steps forwards, left, right, we turn, and we slide the left leg in. Now left cross, right open, reach, left, back, and step, left, right, spin left, and slide right leg. Here we go, just stay on the right side, now just turn around. Pulling in the belly button. And you're rolling up. Up and up, up, up. Getting a little bit practice in that belly rolls. Now reverse. And reverse again. And reverse again. And other side. Down. So this one is reverse. You're going to do anterior tilt and pull the back. Here we go. Three. Three. Two, three, yes, one, two, step with the third one, right, we want to feel that step, with the third one, you're getting the leg to step forward to spin around, so you go, one, two, three, so you're going to really like lead with the hip, rather than showing the foot, you're trying to accentuate that belly, one, two, three, one, two, you start with turn, yes, and you start with the left leg, we go, one, two, three, and move, one, two, third one is a turn, so there's no third, three on the second one, one, two, three, and move, one, two, and we turn, here we go. Yes, so that's another combination there. We're gonna try to go from the right leg across. Here we go, good luck. Right, reach up, left, reach up. Step back, step back, step forwards. One, two, turn, slide. Now left leg open out, right leg open out. Step left, step right, step forwards. Turn, we slide, yes, and then you're on this leg, one, two, three, one, two, we turn, spin turn on the spot, good, just relax, a little bit of a shimmy, wherever you feel it, so you can relax, you can repeat again, now I'm just gonna go right across, up, left across, and step back, step forwards, spin, slide, left, open, right, open, left, left, step, right, left, turn left, all the way, and slightly to the left, right leg. Then you're gonna go down, 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 step, one, two, return, and we go here, right, cross, open, shoulders, step, step, spin, and slide. Now we go, push the hip up, and then go one, two, three, and here, one, two, turn back. So we added on a little hip. Here we go. Spin, step up, one, two, three, one, two, and hold, five, six, left leg cross, step, I'm going on to the slow beat, spin, and right leg, left, step cross, right, and return, hold here, right leg cross, yes, we're gonna go at other side, yes, left leg cross, turn, slide to the right, and turn, side to side. How was that? Right leg cross. Hip to the side. Other side. Side to side. Left leg cross, right, and out, and back, step, step, turn, slide, push, hold, other side, and we turn, and we shimmy here, good, now go side. Shoulders, side chest, side to side, we go the hip, side to side with the hips, give me shoulders, chest, side to side, give me the hips, just rubbish, not rubbish, shimmy, and we drop, yes, drop, we drop, shimmy the chest, drop, 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 legs, front, side, front, legs, shimmy, side chest, forwards, back, shimmy, back and shimmy. Again. Shoulders. Shimmy up and shoulders. One more time. Shimmy up and shoulders. To the right. To the left. Back. Back. We did this last week. To the side. To the other side. Come back. And back. We're gonna shimmy here on the toes. Don't stop, let's go some around. Shoulders back. Drop the heels, drop, 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 drop. Heels, heel, chest, heel, heel, chest. Shimmy, 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 heel, heel, chest. Shimmy, 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 heel, heel, chest. Shoulder, 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 heel, heel, chest. Legs, 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 heel, and chest. Whew. We got some fast moves towards the end, because when we were doing the traveling moves, you weren't getting the as intense as that. So it's always good to mix the two together rather than doing one only. So I'm gonna go through the basics again, what we learned today, and next week I'll touch base with it and I'll try to add on some more choreography to it. So what we'll do is cross the right leg. So we go one, two, three, reach. Step out, shoulders, stepping back. And we go step left, step right. We spin back and left leg slides. And we push back and to the right. We present, roll. Step over, present, roll. Do we turn? And we are here. Okay, and then you got the left leg over. Right leg cross, reach, left, stepping back, and then you go step, hip, turn to the left, right leg slides to the right, we come back, hold, presenting the undulations here, we step the first one, and the second one, spin a bit ahead if you can, and then we do some shimmy. Okay, so today's class is just gonna be that. I'm not gonna add on. Let's go one more time. Right leg cross up, left reach, and inside, back, and step, step, turn, slide, push your hip, back out, and belly rolls, step across, belly roll, and return. And we are here. Good. Left, cross, up, up, cross, reach, step, and back, step, step, turn, slide, right leg, left up, step, cross, right, and return. And we are stepping out the hold here. Okay, so I hope that was kind of good. And you can stop and start the video to slow it down and just push it again and again and try to use a mirror if you can't do it face on. If you put the camera against the mirror, it might help you better. Okay, cheers. See you next week.